Now we will learn some special rules. The general rule that we learned is when there is an act of giving and an act of receiving, the receiver will be in Chaturthi. That was the general rule. We will be learning some special rules of Chaturthi Bhakti. Now, special rules and their usage is what we will be learning. Some special rules. The first rule is, if you have the words krudhyati, asuyati, irshyati, druhyati. Krudh, asuya, irshya, druha. Ityetesham dhatunam prayogaha yatra kriyate. Tatra krodha patrasya, asuya patrasya, irsha patrasya, chaturthi vibhaktihi bhavati. So what this means is, if we are having the words krudhyati, asuyati, irshyati, druhyati in a sentence, which means krudhyati means angry, asuyati means envy, druhyati means droha, to do droha, which is to betray, treachery or something. Irshyati is to be jealous of. Now, when these four words are used, the rule says the person against whom you are angry, or the person who is cheated, the person against whom you are jealous of, the person against whom you are envious of will be in Chaturthi Vibhakti. So these are some negative emotions. When these negative emotions are put against somebody, or we feel negative emotions when we are interacting with somebody, the person who receives these negative emotions, or the person against whom these negative emotions are expressed, will be in Chaturthi Vibhakti. Ramaha Ravanaya Krudhyati. Now the translation cannot be, sir, Chaturthi Vibhakti, you said that for and to has to be used. Rama is angry to Rama. It may not be in English sentence, it may not be correct. So translation wise, we may be doing Rama is angry with Ravana. However, the Vibhakti that has to be used in Sanskritam is Ramaha Ravanaya Krudhyati. Why should we use Chaturthi Vibhakti? We should use Chaturthi Vibhakti because of the presence of the word Krudhyati. Krudhdhatu is present. That is why we have to use Chaturthi Vibhakti. Kamsaha Krishnaya Asuyati. Kamsa is envious of Krishna. Now, there is a difference between Asuya and Irsha. In the previous slide, Asuya is Guneshu Doshavishkaranam. Guneshu Doshavishkaranam ityukte saha uttamaha asti. Tatra vayam dosham anvesham kurmaha. So amongst the good qualities, or the qualities the person has, we try to find a fault in the good qualities of a person. That is called asuya. That bhavana is called asuya. That emotion is called asuya. Whereas irsha is, we feel jealous of somebody, that they are possessing something, or that they are having something, etc. Krodha and droha is self-explanatory. Now, saha tasyai druhyati. We can go to the other sentence in the next slide. Dronadayaha abhimanyave druhyanti. Now, drona and others are treacherous, are against Abhimanyu. So Abhimanyu should be in Dvitiya Vibhakti, because he is the person who got cheated by Drona and others. Rakshasaha manushyebhyaha irshyanti. The Rakshasas are jealous of human beings. Now manushyebhyaha should be in Chaturthi Vibhakti. We go to the next rule. This is an interesting rule. Ruch dhatoho prayoge yasmai rochate tasya chaturthi vibhakti bhavati. When ruch dhatu, what is the meaning of ruch dhatu? To like. when ruch dhatu with the meaning of to like is used, the person who likes will be in chaturthi. The person who likes will be in chaturthi. For example, ramaya madhuram rochate. Rama likes sweet. So Rama should be in chaturthi vibhakti. Balakaya modakam rochate. The boy likes modaka. Mahyam samskritam rochate. I like Sanskrit. The next rule that we will be studying is an important rule, very important rule, which we will be using in our puja and in our ritual activities, especially the word namaha. So rule 3, it says when there are words namaha, swasti, swaha, swadha, alam, vashat, when these words are used in a sentence, chaturthi vibhakti is used. Now, what are the meanings of these words? Namaha is salutations. Swasti is best wishes. Swaha. What is this swaha? We have seen the homas being performed in our houses. Agnaya swaha, Indraya swaha, Prajapataya swaha. Like this they will be telling. What they are doing in that ritual is, they are giving the offering to that particular god. When they are telling Prajapataye Swaha, they are giving the offering to Prajapati. So Swaha Sushtu Ahuyante Devaha. So what you are doing actually is, you are calling that particular god to accept the offering. So Swaha is an avyaya, and it is a word which is used in a ritual when we give offerings to gods. Same way, swasti, best wishes. Swadha. Swadha is a ritual word when we give offerings to our ancestors. Pitrubhya swadha, swadha namaha. Pitrubhya swadha namaha. So when they do the tarpana or any offering to the ancestors. Ancestors means those who have passed away. Those who have passed away, our ancestors, when we give an offering to them, we use the word swadha, alam. In Tritiya Vyakti, we studied this alam. There, the meaning of alam was enough. Alam kolahalena, alam kalahena. But here it's slightly different. Here the meaning of alam is samarthaha, competent, vashat. Vashat is also a ritual word when we give offerings to gods. How do we use this in sentences? Devaya namaha. Now this namaha is a very important word. Gurave namaha, Pitrubhyam namaha, Vishnave namaha, Shivaya namaha, Maheshwaraya namaha, Shambhave namaha, Pinakine namaha, Shashishekaraya namaha, Vamadevaya namaha, Virupakshaya namaha, Kapardine namaha, Nilalohitaya namaha. So what is this which I am telling continuously? It is called the Ashtotra of a particular Deva. So when we do puja in our houses, if you are doing the Shiva puja, we will do the Shiva Ashtotra. Ashtotra means 108 names of the particular god is chanted, and we not only chant the name, instead of chanting the name, we say we offer salutations to you, and we use the word namaha when we want to chant the name. The moment we want to chant the name with namaha, which means salutations, then the rule, grammar rule says it has to be in the previous word, should be in preceding word, should be in chaturthi vibhakti. So now we use this Ashtotra, and Ashtotra Shatanama, 108 names, 1000 names of Vishnu, Sahasranama. We do this and do the puja of the particular god. In temple also, when you go and when you want to get a puja done, what they do is they do the sankalpa of in your name, and they do this Ashtotra to the god. This Ashtotra is nothing but the name of the god or the various activities of the god through which you can praise him. Krishna ya namaha, Kamala Natha ya namaha, Shri Vatsa Kaustubhadhara ya namaha, Yashoda Vatsala ya namaha. Like that we will have Ashtotras. So this is very important that when namaha is there, the preceding noun should be in Chaturthi Vibhakti. Devaya namaha, salutations to the devas. The next word in this rule is Swasti, Prajabhyaha Swasti, best wishes to the subjects. Third word is Swaha, Agnaye Swaha, offerings to Lord Agni. Pitrubhyaha Swada, offerings to the ancestors, especially forefathers. Krishnaha Kamsaya Alam, Krishna is competent to win against Kamsa, or Krishna is competent for Kamsa. What we mean here is, when Krishna and Kamsa fight together, Krishna is equally competent to win over Kamsa. So that is what we mean when we use Alam along with Kamsa and Krishna. So here, Krishnaha Kamsaya Alam. Kamsam Jetum Samartaha, Kamsena Saha Yodhum Samartaha Ityartaha. Indraya Vashat, offerings to Indra. This we have seen. Next we come to the Vishesha rule 4. Gatyarthaka Karmapada Chaturthi. Sometimes what happens when Gatyarthaka, we learnt this in Dvitiya Vibhakti. We said he goes to the house. Saha Gramam Gachati. Now what that rule, the same rule says is, we can use Dvitiya also, we can use Chaturthi also. So, Saha Grihaya Gachati, Balika Shalayai Yati, Balika Shalam Yati, Balika Shalayai Yati. Both the Vibhaktis, Dvitiya and Chaturthi, can be used. We are studying Chaturthi, therefore we are studying this rule here. Ramaha Vanaya Vrajati. Rama goes to the forest. Ramaha vanam vrajati also can be told. Now, gatyarthaka, gachati, yati, vrajati can be used. There was one question in Dvitiya Vibhakti, which are the other dhatus which can be used? Gatyarthaka dhatus can be used. Now we will come to some practice exercises. Veena Bhagini, Veena Honatti. Now, what we have to do is, we have to use Ruch and frame the sentence. We have the Balakaha, the person who likes is there on the left, and what he likes is there after the hyphen. Now using this, we have to make the sentence. Rochate is the verb we use.
Balakaya Amrafalam Rochate.
Alam. Amra phalam rochate. Amra phalam nasti.
Amra phalam rochate.
Amra phalam. Phalam.
Amra phalam rochate.
Uttam.
Balikayai pushpam rochate.
Astu. Pushpam rochate. Radhika Raghavan.
Namaste Mahodaya. Balakaya amra phalam rochate. Tad
abhut mitram. Third sentence.
Mitraya Pustakani Rochate. Krishnaya Navanitam Rochate.
Ram Babu Mahodaya.
Dhanyavadam.
Dhanyavadam.
Amba Chalachitram.
Chalachitram.
Chalachitram Drushyati.
No, we have Ruchudhatu and Chaturthi Vibhakti should come.
Amba Chalachitram Na Rochate.
Ravi Kiran.
Ambai Chalachitram Rochate.
Ambai Chalachitram Rochate.
Kalatraya Shatikaha Rochate. Rochante. Rochate. Tasmai Kataha Rochate. Tasyai Natakani Rochate.
Dhanyavadaha.
Dhanyavada.
Vijay Lakshmi.
Namaste Mahode. एतायै कादंबरी रोचते
एतस्मै
एतस्मै कादम्बरी रोचते
एतस्यै
कादम्बरी भाषणं रोचते
उत्तमं
धन्यवादः
धन्यवादः सौम्या हेच
मह्यं व्याकरणं रोचते
उत्तमं वेरी गुड
तुभ्यं अर्थे वेदान्तः रोचते
तुभ्यं वेदान्तः रोचते अस्तु नौ द पॉइंट वाज रामबाबू महोदय वाज ट्राइंग टू यूज व्हेन ही वाज ट्राइंग टू यूज पुस्तकानि ही वाज ट्राइंग टू फाइंड आउट वेदर इट वाज रोचते और रोचन्ते सो पुस्तकानि रोचन्ते इफ इट इज एकवचन वी हैव टू यूज रोचते If it is now in the previous sentence, shatikah rochante. So we should be very careful about that. I wanted everybody to finish and tell this rule. Natakani rochante. That is the care we have to take. Whether the thing that we like is ekvachanam or bahuvachanam. If it is ekvachanam bahuvachanam, kathah rochante, natakani rochante. And we have to use accordingly. This is one point that we have to take care. The next exercise is a very interesting exercise. Soumya Madhusudan.
Ram.
Ram, Ram, Ram. So you understood how to do this, how this picture and how to frame sentences using this picture.
Now, so there are, I have to, okay.
Suresha is there in one box. Govinda is there in one box. The emotion that is given in the arrow is krudh. So Suresh is angry against Govinda. So Suresha Govindaya Krudhyati. That will be the first sentence.
Okay.
Then you have to continue that those sentences as per the names and the emotions.
Okay.
So Kripaya
Prayatna Karo. सुरेशः गोविन्दाय क्रुध्यति गोविन्दः शंकराय द्रुह्यति
उत्तमं
शंकरः महेशाय ईर्ष्यति
उत्तमं
महेशः गिरिजायै असूयति गिरिजा माधव्यै ईर्ष्यति
उत्तमं
माधवी मोहनाय क्रुध्यति मोहनः वाण्यै असूयति
उत्तमं
वाणी रमायै द्रुह्यति रमा रमेशाय क्रुधति
क्रुध्यति
सॉरी रमेशः गंगायै असूयति
उत्तमं
गंगा गायत्रीयै द्रुह्यति गायत्री आनन्दाय ईर्ष्यति
एक्सलेंट उत्तमं वेरी गुड सो क्रुध्यति ईर्ष्यति द्रुह्यति Asuyati, these four words will not change. But the vibhaktis should be chaturthi vibhakti. If it is trilinga, you have to use the corresponding vibhakti. If it is ikaranta, you have to use corresponding chaturthi vibhakti. Like that, you have to use. Excellent answers given by Soumyaji. We will go to the next. The answers are there. She has already told. I think all of you know these answers. Dhanyavada, Soumyaji. Now we will go to Annapurna Bhagini.
राम 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 महोदय
राम 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 दिस इज दी नमः एक्सरसाइज नाउ यू हैव टू बी केयरफुल वेदर इट इज एकवचन स्त्रीलिंग बहुवचन यू शुड सी द वचन यू शुड सी द सेट ऑफ वर्ड्स एंड देन आंसर सो आई विल गिव यू द फर्स्ट सेट ऑफ वर्ड्स वन सेकंड नाउ दिस इज वर्ड्स रिलेटेड टू राम कैन यू टेल
श्री रामाय नमः रामभद्राय नमः रामचंद्राय नमः रघुनाथाय नमः सीताकांताय नमः हनुमत प्रियाय नमः
उत्तमम्
धन्यवाद
धन्यवादः द नेक्स्ट सेट ऑफ वर्ड्स हाँ रविशंकर वन सेकंड रविशंकर वेलकम टू रविशंकर नाग नागरत्नम
महोदय नमस्ते महोदय
नमस्ते
रमायै नमः
हाँ
रमायै नमः ललितायै नमः गंगायै नमः गिरिजायै नमः दुर्गायै नमः सीतायै नमः
उत्तमम् उत्तमम् धन्यवादः अमृत पटेल एकनिमिषम् अमृत पटेल
राम 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 सर
राम राम हाँ कैन यू टेल
सरस्वत्यायै नमः
सरस्वत्यायै कथम् आगच्छति
सरस्वत्यै
हाँ सरस्वत्यै नमः
पार्वत्यै नमः वाण्यै नमः लक्ष्म्यै नमः गौर्यै नमः काल्यै नमः
उत्तम
धन्यवाद सर
धन्यवाद The forms which are given in the slide are Prathama Vibhakti forms. Now, Ravi Shankar Ranganath.
Namo Namaha Mahadeya.
Ah.
Namo Namaha.
Ah.
Devaya Namaha.
Bahuvachana is given.
Devayai Namaha.
Bahuvachana.
Devabhyam Namaha.
Bahuvachana.
Devebhyaha.
Devebhyaha. Devebhyo Namaha. Devebhyaha Namaha.
Devebhyo Namaha. देव्यै नमः
ये बहुवचनम् यू हैव टू टेल
देव्यायै नमः देव नो आई एम सॉरी आई एम
हां देव्यै व्हाट इज द चतुर्थी विभक्ति फॉर्म ऑफ देवी शब्द व्हाट इज द चतुर्थी विभक्ति फॉर्म ऑफ नदी शब्द
नदी नदीभ्याम नदीभिः
नदी
नदी
चतुर्थी विभक्ति
समिता महोदय विस्मरामि
नद्यै नदीभ्यां नदीभ्यः
नद्यै नदीभ्यां नदीभ्यः देव्यै देवीभ्यां देवीभ्यः देवीभ्यः
देवीभ्यः ब्राह्मणाः
ब्राह्मणेभ्यः ब्राह्मणेभ्यः नमः
सज्जनाः
सज्जनाभ्यां नमः
बहुवचन
सज्जनेभ्यः नमः
ऋषिवराः
ऋषिवरेभ्यः नमः
ऋषिवरेभ्यः नमः शास्त्रकाराः
शास्त्रकारेभ्यः नमः
उत्तमं धन्यवादाः सो दिस इज व्हाट यू ऑल टोल्ड सरिता भगिनी हां सरिता भगिनी यू हैव टू फ्रेम सेंटेंस बोथ इन द्वितीय एंड चतुर्थी
प्रणाम प्रणाम गुरुजी
हां
देव देव दे देवालय गच्छति सो हु इज गोइंग टू देवालय
यू कैन ऐड वन कर्ता बाय योरसेल्फ कृष्णः और
कृष्णः कृष्णाय देवालयः गच्छ नो Krishna is going, so Devala is receiving. No. Krishna Devalayai Gachati.
Ha. So, what was the rule? When you are having a Gatyarthaka Dhatu, meaning of going or movement is there, the place where he is going can be in Dvitiya Vibhakti or Chaturthi Vibhakti. So, Krishnaha or Balakaha should be बालकहा, what are the answers possible? बालकहा देवालयम् गच्छति, बालकहा देवालयाय गच्छति. Two answers are possible. Because in द्वितीय विभक्ति we learnt that गत्यर्थक धातु can be in द्वितीय also. Now in चतुर्थी we are learning it can be in चतुर्थी also. So both answers are possible. So can now can you tell सरिता भगे हाँ सरिता
कृष्णः देवालयै गच्छति
देवालयै नास्ति देवालयाय
देवालया सॉरी
देवालयाय गच्छति देवालयं गच्छति टू सेंटेंसेस आर पॉसिबल
कृष्णः देवालयं गच्छति कृष्णः देवालयाय गच्छति
धन्यवाद
शैल आई कैरी ऑन नो
इफ यू कैन टेल द नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस इट विल बी नाइस
ओके आई विल ट्राई थैंक यू कृष्णः यज्ञशालां गच्छति कृष्णः यज्ञशालाय गच्छति
यज्ञशाला इज स्त्रीलिंग देयरफॉर इट शुड बी यज्ञशालायै
कृष्णः यज्ञशालां गच्छति कृष्णः यज्ञशालायै गच्छति
उत्तमं उत्तमं धन्यवादाः
एंड थैंक यू एंड धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद लता विद्यारण्या
नमस्ते महोदय नदी इज इट ओके आ नदीं गच्छति वन ऑप्शन सा नद्यै गच्छति
धन्यवाद
इज इट करेक्ट
धन्यवाद करेक्ट करेक्ट धन्यवाद गीता भगिनी
राम राम कृष्णः गृहं गच्छति कृष्णः गृहाय गच्छति
उत्तमम्
कैन आई टेल द सेकंड वन या सो कृष्णः ग्रामं गच्छति कृष्णः ग्रामाय गच्छति
उत्तमम् धन्यवादः सीताराम महोदय
नमो नमः कृष्णः मन्दिरं गच्छति कृष्णः मन्दिराय गच्छति
उत्तमम् नेक्स्ट अनदर सेंटेंस
कृष्णः अटवीं गच्छति कृष्णः अटव्यै गच्छति
उत्तमम्
धन्यवाद
सोफी
नमो महोदय नमो नमः
नमो नमः डू यू वांट टू ट्राई
ओके देवालयाः गच्छति
नो कृष्णः इज द सब्जेक्ट वी विल कीप कृष्णः
ओके सो द्वितीया कृष्णः देवालयं गच्छति कृष्णः देवालयाः गच्छति
देवालयाय चतुर्थी देवालयाय
देवालयाय गच्छति
नाउ सभा यू हैव टू डू फॉर सभा
ओके कृष्णः सभां गच्छति कृष्णः सभायै गच्छति
उत्तमं वेरी गुड धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद
थैंक यू दिस इज व्हाट इज द आंसर्स श्रीनिवास अय्यर
राम राम
राम राम
योर ऑडियो इज अ लिटिल लो सो आई एम नॉट एबल टू हियर यू क्लियरली
ओके ओके आई विल एडजस्ट इट सो इन दिस श्लोका एक्सरसाइजेस वी हैव यू हैव टू इंडिकेट द वर्ड विद चतुर्थी विभक्ति
सो रामाय चतुर्थी विभक्ति रामभद्राय इज चतुर्थी विभक्ति रामचंद्राय इज चतुर्थी विभक्ति रघुनाथाय इज चतुर्थी विभक्ति नाथाय इज चतुर्थी विभक्ति सीतायाः इज आल्सो चतुर्थी विभक्ति सीतायाः पतये
इज चतुर्थी
पतये इज चतुर्थी विभक्ति
ओके सीतायाः इज द हस्बैंड ऑफ सीता तत्र चतुर्थी न भवति
एंड सो बाय द नमः रूल वी आर हैविंग द रामाय रामभद्राय रामचंद्राय
एक्जेक्टली एक्जेक्टली विद द नमः रूल वी आर गेटिंग ऑल चतुर्थी हियर
या या
अनदर थिंग द इज वेधसे वेधसे इज आल्सो चतुर्थी वेधस शब्द
ओ ओके
बट वी हैव नॉट लर्नड द हलंत हलंत शब्द बट वी विल बी लर्निंग बट वेधसे आल्सो इज इन चतुर्थी विभक्ति
ओके ओके
धन्यवाद एक्सलेंट
धन्यवाद
सुशीला सुब्रमण्यन सुशीला भगिनी
नमस्कार नमस्कार
नागेन्द्रहाराय
त्रिलोचनाय भस्मांगरागाय महेश्वराय नित्याय शुद्धाय दिगंबराय तस्मै नकाराय नमः शिवाय
Nagendra Haraya. Which are the words ending with Chaturthi? You have to tell.
नागेन्द्रहराय त्रिलोचनाय भस्मांगरागाय महेश्वराय नित्याय शुद्धाय दिगंबराय तस्मै नकाराय एंड शिवाय
उत्तमम् एक्सेप्ट नमः एवरीथिंग इज इन चतुर्थी
एक्सेप्ट नमः
नमः इज अ इंडिक्लाइनेबल आर एन अव्यया वी शुड नोट दैट इट इज एन अव्यया वी विल लर्न अबाउट अव्ययास इन द नेक्स्ट वीक क्लास ओके उत्तमम्
नमस्कार
नमस्कार दिस फिनिशेस द टॉपिक ऑन चतुर्थी विभक्ति